First of all, Patrick, welcome back to Iceland. How did it feel to play for Valur tonight?
Yeah, it was great to be back at home. It's almost my second home. I feel home here, and I'm glad to be back. And we got 3 points today, and it was really important.
You scored a goal and got 2 assists. Did you feel really good on the field today?
I don't know. I haven't played in 1.5 months, but I felt like really tired in the first half. But I felt second half was better for me. But I'm just glad we got the 3 points.
What is the reason you decided to come back?
I don't know. It wasn't the place for me, and they contacted my agent, and it was not hard to say yes.
Valur had a really difficult start to the season. Were you surprised to see how badly they were doing?
A bit surprised, but they had got a lot of new players, and of course they have to adapt, and it takes time, but you see now it's coming now.
You signed a 4-year contract, so you're coming to stay for a long time now, the third time.
Yeah, I've signed a 4-year contract, and my focus is in Valur right now. And that's the only thing I think about.